Now we get to know in the episode 3 of Miss Marvel that Kamran is actually a good character and he's trying to save Kamala as much as he can. So that is why he is fighting with his own people, and in a particular scene we see that he tries to save Kamala from his own people.